Sorry for the delay. We are back and running with Big Dan versus Archon on stream. This is Winter Side Finals. We have the classics. No surprises. Yeah, I was playing some friendlies with these two, and the Aegis wasn't winning, but it was definitely doing good. And I think it comes down to the fact that, like, to a degree, there is matchup experience. I mean, it's not like Archon is going to be able to suddenly compromise the town with it, but it does help that that he knows the law. But it, just like we were saying, you never know what happens. You just walk up and down to the... I think that, that Grumbo Mode and I are gonna have to step off the mic to play our Resurrection Wrestling set. Unfortunately, I just realized that I had to call ours, so... sorry to anyone bothered viewing. We're gonna do no commentary for a little bit, at least until Bruncher gets back.
Thank you. battle. King Steel. Three, two, one, go!